take a wedding.
Mm-hmm. Where are you coming from?
I went to see my brother who is traveling to Lagos off.
Was that why you couldn't tell anybody before leaving? Eh?
I'm very sorry.
Go to my room. Gather those clothes on the bed and wash them right now. Anything the matter?
I saw Ike in the afternoon washing your undies. Why?
No, I just asked him to wash some clothes for me.
Holding your pants and bra?
Anything wrong in that, Mom?
I saw a lot of things wrong with that. Okay, your closeness to Ike has started worrying me. But you have to be very careful. Okay, you have to be very careful.
Mom. There's something I want to tell you.
Auntie, good morning.
Good morning, Nikki. You're about going to school.
Yes, Auntie, but I've come to see you briefly.
What is it? All this.
Auntie, they are for you.
For me?
Yes, Auntie.
All this for me?
Auntie. No, Auntie. My.
I hope you didn't.
My auntie said, my madam, she said I should give you all these things. No. I told her that you are passing through some difficulties and that you need help.
You went that far, my son.
Auntie, it's nothing now. Since Obinna is not around now. I think I'm supposed to be coming in to help once in a while.
Oh, thank you, my son. Thank you. I'm still very sorry for those things.
Auntie, I'm off to school. Maybe I should see you next week.
Oh.
Take care.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye, oh. Bye-bye.
What is Amor?
She went to luggage. Thank you.
And I didn't go back to the village. I saw my brother Obina selling bananas. And he has gone to that.
Okay. It has come to everything. As you can see, I've changed the line of my business. I do so much for people. Why he does this? For support. How did you get this one?
But don't worry, take it. You mean that's not your school fees? Don't worry. What will you tell the people you are living with if they discover that you didn't pay your school fees? Don't worry. Okay, that money is big enough to end your suspicion in that house. I said, don't worry.
Do you take anybody's money in this house?
I
You take money from my father's trousers pockets? Huh. Why do you do that?
Auntie, I'm sorry. When I remember the poor condition of my cousin and his mother, I feel like taking something to them. I've never been a thief. I'm very sorry. Oh, please forgive me. Please forgive me. I've never been a thief. It has never been my intention. God, please. I do those things. Just to help my brother. God, please, I promise you I will never thief again. I will never steal anything. I will never pick any money from my dad's pocket. Please, please forgive me.